Every day, more than 6 million citizens of the region of Madrid open their taps to obtain an essential resource, water. Canal de Isabel II takes care of the different processes that form part of the integrated water cycle in the region, ensuring that the highest quality water arrives to the inhabitants of the region of Madrid. The integrated water cycle begins with the collection process. By using all the sources available in the region, including surface water collected in the reservoirs located in the mountain ranges of Madrid and underground water accumulated throughout the region, Canal de Isabel II is able to provide the amount of water required to supply all the inhabitants of the region of Madrid. The commitment to the quality of the drinking water is perfectly reflected in the treatment process, which, thanks to avant-garde facilities, ensures the water has no taste, odor, color, murkiness, and above all, no pathogenic microorganisms or toxic substances. Maintaining and continuously improving the complex water distribution infrastructure forms part of the company's main achievements. A key infrastructure, which includes vast pipelines, deposits, and distribution networks, safeguarding the water's journey from the mountains to the households throughout the region of Madrid. Canal de Isabel II's commitment to sanitation includes transporting wastewater via urban drainage networks to the subsequent purification process in the wastewater treatment plants and returning it to riverbeds in optimal condition. Finally, the regeneration of part of the purified water for its use in street cleaning and irrigation of public parks and gardens contributes directly to the increase in availability of drinking water in the region. Throughout the integrated water cycle, Canal de Isabel II has established a strict surveillance program, which begins at the source of the water supply, continues during its treatment and distribution network, and ends once the wastewater treatment process is finished, to guarantee its health and excellence at all times. All these processes are controlled by a set of information systems equipped with the latest technology and integrated in its control center. Canal de Isabel II continues to innovate and apply the latest technological advances in order to continue responding to the needs of the citizens and companies in the region of Madrid.